It actually, it all began one day when I was exploring my exceedingly large and labyrinthine manor here. I happened upon a section of the house I didn't even recall building. Isn't that funny? Must have been the old wing. But it was lit in an rather sort of eerie light, and I pressed on, and then I saw the painting of the most beautiful woman I've ever seen, and that's when things took a rather strange turn.